cricketer Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma got married on December 11 in a private ceremony in Italy and shocked the entire world. Now the couple are all set to enjoy their honeymoon and they are heading to Rome. The couple have left from Borgo Finaceto where they got married and are already on their way to a Roman honeymoon. The capital of Italy is famous for its hunting ruins, awe-inspiring art and vibrant streets life, and is considered to be one of the romantic and aspiring cities. It was logically for Anushka and Virat to head to Rome as they were already in the city. As per reports, after their honeymoon, both will head to South Africa where the couple will spend their New Year's Eve, after which Virat will stay for the South African tour and Anushka will return to Mumbai to start shooting for Anand L. Rai's untitled movie with Shah Rukh Khan. So what are your thoughts on Virushka's romantic honeymoon destination? Let us know.